most important thing for us, it was always the passion that we, as a family, we are putting in what we are doing. This passion has passed down first from my grandfather to my father, and then to us, the third generation. To us, I mean myself, my brother Guido, and my sister Silvia. We always believed in what we are doing. I think it's very important in a jewelry business, being representative still by a family, still by our third generation, because this is also a very important guarantee for the consumer. We always strongly believed in design, in creativity, in quality, of course, because we always been very careful in all the purchase of all the precious stones and materials that we are using in our beautiful jewelry. And this, I think, combined with a very huge passion, has been a successful keys for our success of Damiani during these years. My grandfather started the company with a very small laboratorio, we said in Italian, selling his beautiful jewelry to the noble family of Italy. My father, Damiano, was really the person who started to develop a new strategy in terms of marketing, in terms of brand activities, really. And unfortunately, he passed away very young for a car accident. And at least, luckily, all of three of us were already in the company. So what we tried, it was really to follow his vision, and because the idea to develop the brand around the world was already during that year very clear to all of us. I think for us it's a very, very important value, being first, as I said, the family in jewelry, but first of all, having almost 100 years of history producing nice jewelry in Valenza, that is a very little town close to Milano, but where all the most beautiful jewelry are made, not only of Damiani. So we have the chance to grow up in this district that is the most famous district in the world for jewelry manufacturing, and we have all this experience that makes the difference between Damiani and other companies, for example, because we are living there. I myself, I'm still living there with my family, and I'm still going to the factory, to our factory, basically almost every day to see how what's going on and to review every time the development of product. But the most important value is that we are handmade still in Valenza, all our beautiful jewelry of Damiani, and the same process that my grandfather was doing 100 years ago is still the same process today, because there is no other possibilities in jewelry if you want to create beautiful and nice product. Of course, there are new instruments, that's for sure, there are new materials to be helpful for our artisans, but the way of producing jewelry is basically the same like 100 years ago. And for us, this is very, very important because we know all the secrets and all the little details that makes the difference in a jewelry pieces. So this is a very, very important value of Damiani brand. For Damiani, it's always been a very big challenge to combine innovation, creativity in design, but of course with tradition. Because jewelry, anyway, it's also something that it's lasting forever. So when we are creating a new collection with our design team, I said it's a very big challenge because we have always to create something new, but considering that it will last forever. It's not like in fashion, for example, like there are season, and of course you can be inspired by certain things, but just for less than 1 year we are talking now, because there are, so jewelry, there is this very important combination between innovation and tradition that makes our life creativity a little bit difficult, but it's always been something important for Damiani, and very strategical for our team of designers. For Damiani has always been very, very important, the design. We always strongly believe in design and creativity. And of course, all this competition, the Diamond International Award for us, was a very, very important achievement. Damiani is the number one in achievement of this Diamond International Award. And we are very proud of it, because this again testimony the real effort of Damiani in innovation and design. So with Damiani Group, it's not only Damiani as a brand. Damiani brand is our main brand, starting, as I said, from my grandfather in 1924. But we also have different other brands of jewelry and other field too. And of course, in Italy, we've always been very strong, even when my father started the distribution of all these brands, because there is a huge wholesale distribution. So this is also the main reason why we are still doing a lot of turnover in Italy. But considering, for example, Damiani, that is really our international brand, at the moment, the turnover of Damiani is already more export than the Italian market. Damiani is very concentrated now in Middle East, of course, is a very huge market that we want to approach very strongly, because we've always been in that market, but in the last few years we think that could have been the right moment for Damiani to strongly make the difference in that market. Of course, the Far East market is still and will remain one of our priority, including China market, that is the biggest at the moment market for luxury product. By the way, all the other countries in Asia are very, very interesting for Damiani. We are working very well in Japan. We are there from a long time, and in the last few years we grow very, very fast, and the knowledge and awareness of Damiani brand became much, much more stronger than before. We opened recently in different other location in Asia, even in Indonesia, in Singapore. Of course, we were already present, but we even increase our presence in that market. We are even in Mongolia as a new market. And of course, another very, very huge and important market for Damiani has always been and will be for the future all the ex-Soviet Republic. For sure, starting from Russia, where the brand is very, very well known and very well appreciated, but including nice places like Kazakhstan or Armenia or Azerbaijan, Ukraine, where we have strong partner and where we are doing a very, very nice job with Damiani. Damiani has always been very strict in all his purchase, for example, of diamond and precious stones. We are strictly following the Kimberley process. That is something that guarantee that the diamonds are coming from secure sources, for example. And of course, beside that, we, being a public company, also we have ethic rules that we have to follow. And this is very, very important for us to share with our people working in the company. It's always been very, very straight. It's always been very strict, and we've always been very careful in all this situation, because we strongly believe that it's very important for the ethical issues and for the value of the brand also. 2018 will be a very challenging year. We are of course trying to consolidate a lot of markets. But in the meantime, of course, we want to develop the brand. So we will be doing a lot of efforts again in Far East and Middle East, as I said before. We have also our brands, other brands that we want to start to develop strongly internationally, like Salvini. We started with Salvini to create a new distribution system in different market, not only anymore in Italy. We just recently acquired a fantastic company, fantastic brand from Venice, from Murano, Venini. They are doing a fantastic art glass and again handmade totally in Italy in this little place called Murano in Venice where they started 100 years ago also. So this is a brand that of course we want to develop strongly in, internationally, and this will be a very big effort again for Damiani Group. Of course we want to become much more stronger in terms of awareness and knowledge in all the different markets where we are now investing a lot. But one thing very important is that we want really to focus in jewelry because we think that this is really our DNA and we want to become the most important jewelry brand. Luxury brand, but a jewelry brand because it's the thing that we are really proud to be able to make in the best way, and I think it's a very important strength of Damiani that we have to follow.